50% pain and 100% reason to remember the name Mike.
Those motherfuckers.